My favorite part of this 12-year journey definitely would have to be winning two championships in Minnesota, as well as creating a sisterhood and a bond with these women that I would cherish for the rest of my life. My passion for defense definitely comes from having three older brothers and not given the opportunity to play on offense. So I guess that kind of just transitioned into my pro level. The advice that I would give younger players who looking to improve their defense is just educate yourself by watching film, watching those players who you look up to defensively. Continue to work on your craft and be determined, and eventually everything will all come together and play in your favor. For sure, it's a sense of humbleness to even be mentioned amongst these two all-time greats. It shows the work that I put in throughout my career, but to be even mentioned in the same breath with Alisa Leslie and Rebecca Brunson is pretty amazing. It means that I have a lot of responsibility if I'm going to put myself in a mentor category. However, I am looking forward to working with Kiki, helping Kiki guide her in the right direction to make sure that she has a successful WNBA career. The players and coaches that I looked up to coming into the WNBA were Yolanda Griffin, Tina Thompson, Lisa Leslie, coaches Cheryl Reeve, Mike Tebow, and yes, I do still seek their advice today when given. My favorite Michael Jordan memory definitely will have to be the way he elevates on his dunks. This guy just has springs, and you can appreciate a true athlete. To never take these moments for granted, because not everybody has the opportunity to do what I'm doing.